Hello everyone.
Hello.
I'm Atsuko, the director of Camellia TeaCeremony, and this is...
My name is Miho.
Nice to meet you. Right, so last week we did some Italy cheer up. So this week we're going to do cheer up UK. So I actually have a bit of connection with the UK that I'm married to a British. And so, in fact, my last name is Thomas, and his family is in Norfolk, and we talk on the Facebook, FaceTime, or in the Skype, and keep in touch. But since it's a really difficult time for them, so also I'd like to cheer them up too. So. Some personal thing that I have is this. So my husband's mother is from Scotland, and this is the tartan of her family, and it's the Ramsay tartan. So we're going to use this too. So to cheer up the UK, what we're going to what we prepared for the UK are here it is. So, first of all, the sweet. The national flower of the UK is the rose. So, also the made by the Itotatsu confectionery and the shape of the rose. And also, do you remember the Italy flag? Now it's the Union Jack. Mm-hmm. And also, this is what I bought in the Liberty. So we're going to use this as a tea bowl for today's tea ceremony, and we're going to do the Cheer Up UK tea ceremony together. So Miho-san is going to prepare.
Yes.
Okay. Right. Okay, please come in. The alcove, and again come in and have a kappa, and also the flower, the sunflower is like the summer flower for England time, and a little box of, actually it's a chocolate box, but we're going to use it as an incense box. Okay, so we're going to start the cheer up UK tea ceremony. Please enjoy. Now, please take a seat. very much. Hope you enjoyed it. So, today's the sweet, the rose, and the kiwi. Right, so, well, I hope the lockdown in the UK will be relaxed sooner, and maybe this fall, this next year, please come back, or please come to Kyoto, and let's have a tea ceremony together. So, again, just like last week, we're going to give away this special chasen made by the master Tanimura Tango Sensei. So, this is Union Jack. Yes. Kiwisk. Oh, so good. Now, again, please follow our SNS. We have the Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and please retweet, share, like with the hashtag #CheerUpUK. So we look forward to a lot of comments and shares for this. So thank you very much, and see you in the future.
Yeah. Bye. See you. Bye. Bye.